either falling into the lava or hitting a mouse. Oh, come on. Oh, this is ridiculous. There we go. And we're getting pretty close to our goal of 9,990 bomb. I think I need to go to the left over here. I don't know, maybe not. No, it's just a shop. I think all it has is a cape. I haven't shown off the invincibility cape yet, have I? I'll do that coming up here. All we need is 100 bomb, and I'm pretty sure at least one of these chests has a bag. If not that one, then possibly the one up on top. Yep. And we are full. I'll show you what's over here, but I'm not going to bother getting most of the stuff, since all it is money. Oh, there's an extra life here. That brings us up to 8. Wow. That's 8 more than we started with. Pretty damn impressive. I think it actually limits your lives in this game to 9. Alright, and I'll go ahead and use my invincibility cape here just to show what it does. Makes you invincible, that's it. Pretty basic stuff. Put my ring again. Flip the left hand switch. And it's time to face the boss, Ashra, Lord of the Castle. He has 6 arms, and each one of them is playing rock, paper, scissors with the other one. Or something, I don't know. I didn't use my necklace because it's pretty much pointless here. You know what? Screw it. I'm just going to throw a rock, see what happens. Rock, don't fail me now. Alright. Lucky? I think not. Let's keep going with rock. The suspense is killing me. Oh yeah. Good old rock. Nothing beats that. I'm not supposed to lose. And our invincibility is gone. Basically, all you have to do here is walk up to him and punch him a bunch of times. I don't think the bracelet energy beam. No, maybe it does. I don't know. And Ashra wants his mommy. It's the king! Your Majesty. Well, gee golly gosh, Dad, I like it okay. Sure. It's a pretty good place to visit, except for, you know, everything on the planet wants to kill me. Look at his pathetic, stubby little arms. I am the mighty Thor. He wasn't a prisoner at all. He had actually been using, Ashra as a servant. He was really quite happy. This whole game was for nothing. There's no reason for me to play it. I am astounded! But was very glad to know that Thor was happy and gave his father a big hug. Aww. And those toy soldiers are delivering the message to Alex's family. Thereafter, the people of the two planets, Ares and Paper Rock, were always friends. And we learned a very valuable lesson from this game. The lesson is... Okay, maybe we didn't learn a lesson, but we had a lot of fun. And, that's it. Yeah, no credits or anything, so... I hope you enjoyed Let's Play Alex Kidd in the Enchanted Castle. My next LP is going to be a complete surprise, even to me, so hopefully we'll have fun. See you later!